this problem, it is given that there are two particles P and Q and having mass 0.55 kg of